I'm Lucia Subatin, Technical Lead for Google Cloud Cortex Framework, and in this session, we will dive deep into the technical components of Google Cloud Cortex Data Foundation. From previous videos in this series, you know that Google Cloud Cortex Framework delivers not just the reference architecture to solve business problems, but also delivers solution content, templates, and deployment accelerators. To help you make the most of your data, we continue to add new data sources and predefined content regularly. The journey to taking advantage of those accelerators starts with replicating data to the foundation on BigQuery. Specifically, Google Cloud Cortex Data Foundation provides packaged solution content for strategic business data sources like Google, SAP, Salesforce, and others, and includes predefined templates for data processing to help with ingestion and change data capture, predefined data models to support rapid insights, and sample machine learning templates and dashboards on top for strategic business use case scenarios. By design, we ensure an open approach to data ingestion and enable customer choice to select their preferred integration tool. As long as data is landed in BigQuery in its raw format with the same granularity as it is in the source, the predefined Cortex templates will work. For more in-depth details of data processing and pipelines, check out this YouTube video in this series. Other accelerator content available with Cortex complements the data foundation, such as the AI and ML and dashboarding examples provided for select business scenarios, as well as an application layer with templates to help you connect insights with downstream systems for fast decision-making and action. We have other videos in this series on this topic too. We also know the ecosystem has a lot of knowledge and experience to share. This is why Google Cloud Cortex Data Foundation is open source. You can use all or parts of the available content, and you can adjust it to add any other data sources or customizations you may need for ultimate flexibility. Sounds too good to be true? Let's take a closer look with a demo. All Cortex foundational content can be deployed from the Cortex Framework Git repository. This repository is fully managed by our Cortex engineering team and allows for the community to exchange ideas and suggest improvements and modifications. To get started, if you're looking to quickly deploy for learning purposes or checking out a demo, we have a simplified automated approach that will set everything up for you, including test data, so you can explore what the end result looks like in less than an hour. When you're ready to start configuring for a production deployment and connect with your own data, you will need to identify some key aspects for your business, such as which data sources you would like to enable first, some general configuration preferences like languages or target currencies, how frequently you want the data to be updated, taking into account your unique cost and performance requirements, and how you want business users to discover and access the information. Once you have defined the relevant input parameters, the automated deployment process and our documentation will guide you through the steps and validations to deploy content into your Google Cloud projects. After the process has completed successfully, you will be able to customize the code to add additional business rules or data sources to suit your unique company needs. With the data foundation in place, it's time to think about the cool stuff you can do next, like exploring AI and ML models, Looker visualization, and application layer templates and add-ons available on top to make the most of your data. Now that you know what Google Cloud Cortex Data Foundation is about, check out the Git repository to get hands-on and accelerate your journey today. This is just the beginning. Subscribe to this channel and check out our website to learn more about the advanced business solutions and other exciting content we have available for you. See ya!